So we continue with our live coverage of the ladies' free skate here at the World Figure Skating Championships presented by MasterCard. Terry Gannon, Dick Button, ringside. As Vanessa Guzmaroli of France takes the ice, she shocked most in the skating world a year ago when she captured the bronze medal at the World Championships.
Now, she's been having trouble. She had a very bad practice earlier today. She left early, I think not in very good spirits. This will be interesting. Slightly less difficult combination, a triple flip, which was a double flip only. I mean, she has yet in the program to put in a two-jump combination, of which one will be a triple jump. This was to have been a single triple Lutz jump. Let's see what happens. Ah, and it became a single jump.
Dick, not that it was the case there, but you've commented all week on how close to the board many of these skaters get before they start their jump. What do you think is that is?
Oh, well, I don't think that is the reason why she singled right both of those jumps, because the flip just before was not close to the board. Everybody does it. I used to do it. Everybody I know does it. Even there, you see, she wasn't that close, but from a certain angle, it looks close. But from the long one at the Lutzes, they are close. And yes, they're bound to affect you. I mean, that's magnificent.
Mm-hmm.
But this position right here, not good, where she rounds her back and then pumps it in the stroking. But she needs this. And she didn't, again, it was just two double jumps. She is going to, I'm sorry to say it, she's going to go nowhere in this competition.
Well, she was sixth at the Olympics this season. Mentioned the bronze medal at Worlds of last year, and ninth after the short program coming into the night.
The music, remember, is based upon four elements of water, earth, air, and fire by various composers. Well, that was a triple salchow at last.
Don't know about fire, but she knows a lot about water. She's also a two-time French water skiing national champion.
First a double axle, which was a single axle, and a double toe loop. Remember, she's in ninth place at the end of the short program, and I doubt whether she'll pull up much with this performance. Well, not her moment in any way, shape, or form.
Be tough to move up from the ninth place after the short program. Vanessa Guzmaroli of France, her effort here in the free skate. Michelle Kwan live backstage getting ready. She's up later on. We're back to the World Figure Skating Championships presented by MasterCard after this from our ABC stations.
For technical merit.
The Target Center just about filled up right now. As we continue with our live coverage of the ladies' free skate here at the World Figure Skating Championships, presented by MasterCard, Vanessa Guzmaroli only had 1 year of international experience when she won a bronze last year. Not going to happen here, though.
And she's obviously a very dejected young lady. It was a program that just never happened. Neither was it a good program, nor were the elements. I mean, they were just doubled all the way through it. You can't do that.
Difference in placements again.
I cannot fault the judges on this, knowing where to put them. That was not a wide range from 9th to 12th. Give the judges credit for that one.
So Tanya Kwiatkowski, with a terrific effort in her last free skate of her eligible career, leads over Sokolova of Russia.